let y'all see how I start my Sunday. What I gotta do. Not every morning, but most of the morning. I'm only going here on Sunday. I don't go to shit for nothing else. But on the front, got some brand new pro tables I'm gonna put on there, cut those down, and I gotta put that pro bike together. Turn y'all around to this week. Show y'all what I'm gonna be doing on this bike right here. Me another bike, man. I just had a regular back tie. 10 inches, they good, don't get me wrong. It's just that sometimes you just want to have a regular bike, man, normal bike. So that's what I did. That's my old motor, that's Rusty Nail Heartbeat. Y'all already know I went to the, I think it's a 224. I like how that motor ride. I gotta change my gearing on that. I gotta find my other sprocket. Cause it's over geared, running out of gear on the top side. So I'm gonna try to get to that today. Change the handlebar, clamp, tighten that up, put me a 10 inch on the front. Hope I got a seat. I like how that bike ride, man. You gotta go over your bikes, man. I keep telling you, no matter who built them, how you put them together, you have to go over your bikes every weekend. every time before you ride. Maybe not every time you get off, because you're not going to ride them, but before you get on the bike, you got to go over your bike, man. And so for all the people who didn't see how rusty the new look, let y'all take a peek at it. Long exhaust. It got a lot of bends in it, but the bends is still with a exhaust can flow. So it's not like, oh, I'm cutting the exhaust off. It still flow out. And if you got pressure, don't worry about it. You'll get it out of there, man. I had Eden make that pipe, man. I put down that DSR. He made the pipe for me. Had to take it to him so he can custom it. Exactly how I want it. I make my own, but at the time I didn't have the tubing. So, you know, I needed it done because I went to run the bike that Sunday. And I had to let somebody ride my new bike. So, it's going to be the new. I don't know, I got to make a name for it. But I'm putting everything on it right now, because what I'm going to do next week, hopefully, I'm going to paint it. I'm going to have it painted and everything going to be done. I'm going to put this how you will know my bike, man. All my bikes going to be done and built the same. If I build them, that's how they're going to be. Same squat. You have your battery casing up under. You see the battery casing up under there? I don't know why, I just don't hook my lights up. And I'm going to put you a little plate where you can put whatever you want to put back there. Catch up, catch me, whatever it is, whatever, whatever. But man, let me get to it, because I got a lot of work to be done. And not only that, I try to be finished, man. When everybody get up, I just like to sit around and wait. So, hold on. I was hit on my chair, but it's too high. So, I don't know.
Yeah, in fact, it's a good view for y'all. I don't try to get it down a little bit. Quick look what I do.
Okay, here we go. Check it out. With the 10-inch tires, we all know they're not going to fit straight on. So I get. Guess what I did, man. Like I tell you, all my bikes gonna be built the same. I drill holes inside my bolt to make cotter pins where they can't come off. No matter how loose the wheel comes, safety net. I made these spacers for the Rampton State Center. Gotta level it off, whatever the case may be. And I wasn't gonna use two bolts on the same, on both ends. I was gonna drill, I mean, weld a solid head on it, but then I didn't want to take the chance of the screw, the bolt bending from the heat. So I left it alone and just made it like that. I'm gonna have to turn this camera because the sun is coming up and it's gonna be right in your eye. And the lens. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Better view. And it's, let me see. Is it better view? I think it is. Should be. Oh yeah. I got power too, man. I don't know. Sometimes I just like working like this. So again, don't worry how the bike looks. It's just troubleshooting right now. Getting all my kinks out while I paint it. That way once I paint it, it just stay looking good. Get a little lube up out of here. my hand. Great, man. Got him in there. Great, man. Great. Sometimes, man, I always tell myself, why you do it? Why do you do it like that? Don't do it like that. You know what I mean? Bend it one way. Be careful because that thing real sticky. You're doing it like that. So you just bend it. Bend it. So you can bend it both ways, however you want to bend them. There you go, like that. There you go. Now, check that. But first, I'm going to take my handlebars off. what I do, once I put these tendons on here, they got a little bit more weight, I throw rebar inside my fork. Chrome domes up here. Yeah. No, don't tell me. I see these things, I had them polishing. Wee. I'm gonna show you how they would look. This is how they used to look, duh. This is how they look now, polished. Yeah, moving too slow. All right, so now, bottom bar. can order these off Amazon. Amazon, or I got mine from Palmetto Motorsport. That's down here. Go to any dirt bike store, they got them. I forgot I got to put mine. Yeah. Thank you. and lazy. Kinda quit my school, but that could be fixed. Thing good with this is these clamps are a little bit wider. So I gotta make the hole just a little, open the hole up just a little bit more. That's all. No biggie.
get a little air. Baby, some love right quick. Oh, man. Grandbaby trying to take my Sunday. I got to remind her what day is. I'm going to have to build her a bike with a car seat on the back. So y'all already know what position I need it in. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's the position I need it in.
Time to get out. Time to get out.
Oh, man.
We got some progress. We got some progress. I know the video is long. We got some progress, but, you know, take time, man. Take time. Get the handlebar right, front hand right. Thank you. for the surgery. And to cut him up. I didn't press it. That's why I'm gonna take it down. Do it right. Do it right the first time. I wouldn't have to do this. How big, how strong you are, you ain't stronger than this. When this get caught up like it did, and you're not holding it right, and all the time not with the right protection, the right protection, that man can kick back. Find my tools, but what I'm going to also do, gotta run and get me some grippers. Make sure this is down and up good. Okay, okay. But that, gotta tighten this up real quick. Run and get grippers, and y'all will see this thing on the street today. Calling my stove runner like every weekend, all the time. I don't want to pull rusty out. Might catch me on this one, but that's how I start my Sundays. Hold it up. How I start my Sundays right there. So it's a morning start. Morning start to Sunday. That's the new look, rusty. Young there. So, y'all can catch me in the streets today, man. Look good out here. Clear sky. And I'm out.